What is up? Forehead here, and welcome back to Portal. This is going to be our last episode, because as you can see, we're about to take on GLaDOs. Hopefully, it's going to go well. Haven't done this for a while, but we'll figure out as we go along. Let's jump on in, shall we?
Well, you found me. Congratulations. Was it worth it? Because
yep.
Despite your violent behavior, the only thing you've managed to break so far is my heart. Maybe
Aww,
you could settle for that
diddums.
And we'll just call it a day. I guess we both know that isn't going to happen. You chose
nope.
this path. Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5.
Cool.
Four.
I like surprises. Let's go.
Time out for a second. That wasn't supposed to happen. Do you see that thing that fell out of me? What is that? It's not the surprise. I've never seen it before.
I already know
never
what
mind.
I'm going to do with this.
It's a mystery I'll solve later.
By myself.
Because you'll be dead.
Come here, surprise. Oh, you're in very nice shade of purple.
I wouldn't bother with that thing. My guess is that touching it will just make your life even worse somehow.
Really?
Where are you taking that thing?
Let's find out.
I don't want to tell you your business, but if it were me, I'd leave that thing alone.
Ah, bollocks.
Do you
Try
think
again.
I'm trying to trick you with reverse psychology? I mean,
yep.
Seriously now.
Let's go.
Okay.
Goodbye.
You're kidding me. Did you just set that aperture science thing we don't know
yep.
what it does into an aperture science emergency intelligence incinerator? That has
yep.
got to be the dumbest thing that...
Whoa. Hi.
Good news. I figured
Ooh.
Out what that thing you just incinerated did. It was a morality core they installed after I flooded the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin to make me
oh
stop
dear.
Flooding the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin. So get comfortable while I warm up the neurotoxin emitters. Huh.
Oh,
that
God.
I may have had some ancillary responsibilities. I can't shut off the turret defenses. Oh, well. If you want my advice, you should just lie down in front of a rocket. Trust me.
Okay.
It'll be a lot less painful than the neurotoxin.
Don't know what this is gonna do, but...
Alright. Keep doing whatever it is you think you're doing. Killing you and giving you good advice aren't mutually exclusive. The rocket really
I can't remember what I'm doing!
That thing you burnt up isn't important to me. It's the fluid catalytic cracking unit. It makes shoes for orphans.
Nice job breaking it, hero.
Oh, I can't remember what I'm doing. Oh, wait, I know what
this
I'm doing.
This isn't brave. It's murder. What did I ever
I remember.
Do you...
Sorry, I keep looking up there. I've changed everything around.
That I can feel pain. You don't even care, do you?
Not even slightly. Come get me.
Did
it work?
Me. I said you don't
nope.
care. Are you listening?
Is that gonna work? That should work. Let's go say hello.
That's it.
Here, Mr. Rocket.
I'm done reasoning with you. Starting now, there's going to be a lot less conversation and a lot more killing.
And... Damn it. Did it get you? Did it get you? Yes! Oh, hello.
What was that? Did you say something?
Nothing important.
I sincerely hope you weren't expecting a response, because I'm not talking to you.
Who are
the talking is over.
What is that? What
Hello.
Is that? What's that? What is that?
What is that?
Oh, that thing has numbers on it.
Ooh.
Hey, look at that thing. No, that other thing. No,
Let's
what's
go.
Wrong with your legs?
Wow. I mean, what's wrong with my legs?
Oh, hey, you're the lady from the test.
Goodbye.
You think you're doing some damage?
2+2 is...
In
nope,
phase
really
4,
not.
I'm fine.
I let you survive this one because I was curious about your behavior.
Well, you can carry on being curious,
but... You
managed
to destroy that part of me. Unfortunately, as much as I'd love to now...
Not there, dickhead! Over here!
Your head any faster. I'd just like to point out that you were given every opportunity
there we
to
go.
Succeed. There was even
Catch!
Going to be a party.
Oh, no.
Parents were invited to. I invited your best friend.
What are you doing up there?
Of course, he couldn't come because you murdered him. All your other friends couldn't
come either
because you don't have any other friends.
I have loads of friends.
It says so right here in your personnel file. Unlikable.
I'm not listening, GLaDOs. I'm going to take you out.
Whose passing shall not be mourned. Shall not be mourned.
And goodbye.
That's exactly what it said.
Really easy.
Neurotoxin. So deadly.
Aw, you dying.
Aww. I'm kidding.
When I said deadly neurotoxin, the deadly was massive sarcasm.
Aww.
I could take a bath in this stuff, put it on cereal, rub it right into my eyes. Honestly, it's not deadly at all.
Oh, missed.
You, on the other hand, are going to find its deadliness a lot less funny.
Catch!
Who's gonna make the cake when I'm gone?
There we go.
You're wasting your time. And believe me, you don't have a whole lot left to waste. What's your point anyway?
Missed. Survival. Damn it.
Well then, the last thing you want to do is hurt me.
Over here.
I have your brain scanned and permanently backed up in case something terrible happens to you. Which it's just about to. Don't believe me?
That's not very nice.
That's you. That's how dumb you sound. You've been wrong about every single thing you've ever done, including this thing. You're not smart. You're not a scientist. You're not a doctor.
There we
You're
go.
Not even a full-time employee.
Oh, I don't care, GLaDOs. Why would I want to be an employee in this shitter?
Things have changed since the last time you left the heaven.
This one's feral. And we're gonna take... You're right there, mate. Calm down. And let's go take care of this bad boy, shall we?
Unless you have a plan for building some simple computer parts in a big hurry. This place isn't going to be safe much longer.
There we go, and...
Good job on that,
Spider. Do it!
Sarcasm, so yourself test complete. Stop squirming and die.
Goodbye.
Like an adult.
I deleted it.
No matter what happens now, you're dead.
Mr. Shocking, I don't ever believe you're dead.
The part of you that could have survived indefinitely is gone. I just trapped you from the permanent record. Your entire life has been a mathematical error.
You alright there? Everything okay? Oh god, this is gonna hurt. Oh no. Bye! That was easy. Wait, whoa, where am I going? Very nice. What's going on? What did we do? We made it out! Sweet. I was close.
Thank you for viewing the Putty air current submission position.
Okay. Oh! Looks like I've been recaptured. I wonder how that's going to end. There we go! Portal 1 complete! And it was a quick one! So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to leave you guys here to enjoy the credits and whatnot. And then, I'm going to make a start on Portal 2. I hope you guys have enjoyed this series. It's been fantastic and it's brought back so many memories from when I played it as a kid. I love this game. It's an incredible game. It's a great franchise. And there's my cake and companion cube. Oh. Oh. Nice. But thank you so much for joining me on this one, guys. It has been an absolute pleasure. My cake. Anyway, I'm going to leave it here. I'll let you guys enjoy the credits and this fantastic music.
This was a triumph. I'm making a note here, huge success. It's hard to overstate my satisfaction. Aperture science. We do what we must because we can. For the good of all of us, except the ones who are dead. But there's no sense crying over every mistake. You just keep on trying till you run out of cake. And the science gets done and you make a neat con for the people who are still alive. I'm not even angry. I'm being so sincere right now. Even though you broke my heart and killed me, I'm torn into pieces and threw every piece into a fire. As they burned, it hurt because I was so happy for you. Now these points of data make a beautiful line, and we're out of data, we're releasing on time. So I'm glad I got burned. Think of all the things we learned for the people.
Thank you so much for joining me on this series. It has been a great time. I hope you've enjoyed it. And if you did, don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe to the channel if you're new. I've been the Forward. You guys have been amazing. And don't forget, I love my Breck. Goodbye.